Say you have a whole brain process tractogram, but you would like to create a binary image of these tracts, which is to say the tract exists or doesn't exist on a NFT. You simply right-click on tracts and you select Generate Binary Image. This is your result. As you can see, the tracts have created a binary image, and you can look at this. It's become a binary map. This is your result.